What if the currents of the Atlantic Ocean, the very lifeblood of our planet's climate system, were on the brink of a collapse? What if this collapse could plunge Europe into a deep freeze? This isn't a premise for a dystopian novel, but rather a pressing concern for climate scientists worldwide. The Atlantic Meridional Overturning Circulation, or AMOC, is a major current in the Atlantic Ocean that transports warm water from the tropics to the northern latitudes, keeping Europe relatively warm. It's a crucial component of the global conveyor belt of ocean currents that regulate Earth's temperature and climate processes. But recent studies indicate that this vital system is weakening, with potentially catastrophic consequences. The initial discovery of the AMOC's weakening dates back to the early 21st century. By 2021, studies suggested that the AMOC was approaching a tipping point and could weaken abruptly if enough fresh water from melting polar ice enters the ocean. This would cause temperatures to fall in Europe, lead to rising sea levels on the US East Coast, and even cause persistent drought conditions in parts of Central and West Africa. By 2023, new research warned that the AMOC could collapse this century due to human-induced climate change, potentially as soon as mid-century. This is much earlier than previous predictions from the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, or IPCC. The weakening of the AMOC could lead to colder temperatures in higher latitudes and warmer temperatures in the tropics, causing unpredictable and destabilizing effects. It could also intensify storminess and increase the strength of the jet stream. Fast forward to the present day, 2024. A recent study using complex computer simulations suggests that the collapse of the AMOC is becoming more likely and could happen sooner than previously thought. The collapse, triggered by the melting of Greenland's ice sheet due to global warming, would have significant global impacts. These include plunging temperatures in northwestern Europe, extending Arctic ice, changing global rainfall patterns, and disrupting ecosystems like the Amazon. While the United Nations IPCC downplays the possibility of a collapse before 2100, this new study and other scientists express greater concern.